I don't think there can be any doubt, can there? 21-year-old Cristiano Ronaldo waits for referee Poulard's whistle, composes himself, and scores! And the boy from Madeira, who loves playing for his country as much as anyone, scores the penalty.